Hey, what's up? It's August 20th, 2009. It's my birthday.
You never said that you'd go away from us all. Now you're on your own. We buy your phone. And now you're my calling phone, but you're only sweet for me. Just you and me.
Technically, it's not my birthday, but we're having a party today, so that kind of counts. 20 years old I am, and so 20 years ago today, I was in a hospital, popped up and said, hey, I'm awesome, and then they named me Nathan, because that means awesome. So we're planning on having, like, cake and ice cream, and, you know, hopefully people bring me money. If you're watching this and you were at my birthday party and you didn't bring me money, I still have a mailing address. Send it to me, because, you know, money's good. So anyway, last week we talked about lots of links and, you know, a little bit about me and stuff like that. So if I need your guys' comments and questions. I'm going to need the questions, so that way I can make the videos and answer the questions. You know, if you wonder if what I think about Star Wars, I like Star Wars. Or, like, I don't know, what did I think about the latest movie, or what kind of music I like, or what do I think about anchovies running over cows and eating their flesh. You know, just send me a comment, and I'll try to answer that. You guys can send a letter to this email. NathanFanMail@yahoo.com. Because that's probably the one I'll check. What? You mean you don't have a teddy bear? Mine's an Ewok.
Ewok. Ewok. Ewok.
Yeah, it's a little Ewok. So for this blog, I figured I'd show you around my birthday party today, so...
Seen it coming, long gone now, and your heart is still running. Now you're thinking about the times and the things you should have done. Well, you might as well forget it, in the end you have won.
Camera.
Oh.
Sure. I don't even know who that is.
Do you remember who it is?
Are you ready to sing?
Because you probably haven't met him before.
And he'll be the last thing you ever see.
And you'll probably forget him in the next one. You'll probably forget him in the next 2 years anyway, so.
I'm flying.